Okay, guys, I know I said that I was going to end off the episode, that episode there. It's been 3 days later, I'm feeling a lot better than I did. So, PvP Fox Plays is going to be in here with me. How you go, buddy?
Hello?
Hello.
How did you make village?
Yeah, I know.
Where are you?
Hang on, I'm coming over to you. Mommy.
Is it easy?
Yeah. Hello, buddy. My home sucks, just to let you know.
You wish you had your house in this world?
Not really. I could build it on the ground, though. And that wouldn't be considered as copyright, either.
You could build mine underground.
I'm not building yours at all. I'm not building it again. Nuh-uh.
Ah, what is this?
What? I just started, okay? Don't be laughing at me.
What did you call this?
In my home.
How did No way.
No way what?
You have 4 totems?
Not deep, Sherlock.
You have a jungle too?
No, that's just from a bonus chest.
Well, looks like you've been doing a lot of work lately. 11 arrows. It's barely got stuff though.
I know. God make you a bed.
Can I help with anything?
Huh?
Can I get anything to do? Do you have any iron I can borrow, or...?
I only have 7.
Can you at least make me a sword and, an axe? A big axe?
Yeah. Let's go bed.
You wanna make a chipmunk?
You jackwagon.
Can I use one of them totems?
Huh?
Can I use a totem?
Not right now, no.
I'm gonna go back there and see if I can get any more totems.
There's nothing. There! Look on the ground. So now I know you don't watch my videos.
What?
I don't know at this point. But you don't watch this one.
Should I be watching it?
Yeah, if you want to be a part of it.
Yeah, I guess I'll have to go watch the first episode.
Yeah. I just kinda killed a horse. Oops.
Jackass. I'm just killing for food. Do you need any food at the house?
No, I got 21 steak and 14 mutton.
Can I have a bit of it?
No.
Because I'm over here trying to kill myself for food. And I don't have any. And you have food you can probably lend me. Because I'm gonna try to get some more totems.
I think we kind of need to go, like, mining first.
Well, you go mining, and, I'll take a little spin for, Your house isn't split that bad.
It's in a hill. It's in a hole. No, it's in a mountain.
So? It looks good. I bet you can turn this into a really good house. I'll take the steak and I'll leave you with some more steak. Get any more coal?
Nope, that's what I was getting ready to go mining for.
Can I take some of your leather to make leather armor?
No, I need to use that leather for something.
When how am I supposed to get armor?
You kinda have to come mining with me.
Can you give me armor while are you recording now?
Duh.
You don't talk to your viewers, don't you?
I don't know.
Especially while I'm here, you don't.
I need a cave. I need a cave.
I have no idea what is inside of this mansion is.
You need armor.
Did you grab all the loot out of it?
Duh.
Is there like three of them? There's supposed to be like more than one.
There's four in total. I think. I don't know.
I'm gonna try to get me a Woodland Explorer map.
Why?
Oh look, you have an extra bed here.
Oh yeah.
I'll take that.
What if I wanted to keep it there?
Well, you can't.
You can record in this world if you want to. I mean, you can.
Well, I told you I like being behind camera. There's nothing in this plate.
Exactly. I've looted it all out.
Out of everything. You didn't save me nothing.
I didn't know you was gonna be coming.
Where's all the illagers?
I killed them.
Why? That's sad. They don't even have a life.
Yeah, they did too.
Yeah, for like 2.2 seconds.
No, like an hour and a half.
That's not long at all.
It is to me, okay?
Not to them. Oh, wow. It's a zombie. Look, the bookshelf room. You might want to come here for books.
That's what I was going to do as soon as I got an enchantment table. Yeah, skeleton.
Wow, you killed a skeleton right when I killed one. I'm just going to walk around here and see if you missed anything.
I probably did. I don't know. I mean, knowing me, I might be clumsy sometimes.
You just leave all the good stuff.
I got a full set. I can make you a full set of iron armor now.
Alright. Looks like you take everything but the bad stuff, don't you? You just go in for everything.
Yeah.
You left a, pretty good stuff here. Oh, look. There's two creepers in one bed here. Well, how do they... Oh, whoa, shit. That one exploded.
I wanted to turn a woodland mansion into a house, but you know.
I would never know what a fucking mansion is.
That'd kind of be the whole entire reason why I'd be doing it.
Is that why you cleaned it out?
I don't know.
There's a zombie villager!
I don't have any potions. So I can see what you're going to make me. Tell me to do with that.
You got villagers anyway, so you don't need them.
Duh.
Fuck this.
You know the way back to the home.
I'm stuck on top of the wooden mansion now.
Jump off! There's water nearby.
I don't think so.
Why not?
I don't like jumping. I'm scared.
You scaredy cat.
I'm a chicken dinner.
Okay.
That's bull crap. That's bull.
No.
Crap. That's bull.
Hey, hey!
You're faggot.
Give me the index.
Yeah, here.
Let's go to bed. Should have warned me that you didn't have much heart. Let's go bad, let's go bad, let's go bad. Why can't we go bad? Oh, stupid skill. Come on. Me. Me. There you go.
Ah!
What? Jack wagon.
Whoopsies.
No, you meant it. You meant him. The house.
Stupid house.
What am I looking for? Playing dirt.
I don't
want
to live with you
anymore. What? Alright, then go on and go somewhere else and leave. Since that's what you want to do. Somebody would have watched what they was doing.
Me
watching,
no. Me moving out.
Right, bye, see you next year.
What if I just make a house right on top of yours?
I can see you doing that. And I really wouldn't care.
Nah, I'm just gonna put a I'm gonna put my bed on a tree and I'm gonna assemble this. Well, Penguin, I found somewhere you can live. Look!
Howdy.
Pack your bag.
No!
Come here.
Yeah, I've already been up there.
No, look.
Oh my god. I got ripped up.
We have to move here, Penguin. This is an awesome spot.
Give me one good reason why I should move. Right here.
Look! This is an awesome area.
Nah, I'm good. You can. Bye.
Let's go get your stuff.
I'm not moving.
Yeah, we're moving.
You're moving. I'm not moving.
No,
I'll think about it.
That's your house?
Yeah, he blew it up.
Why are you blowing it up for?
Because he's stupid.
You'll have more space.
So?
You'll have a big sloppy hole like this.
Yeah, kind of.
You won't have any problems with this weird house you have.
Do you like your house?
What the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Look at the house.
You blew it up. That's what she said. I need another piece.
I don't have it.
I'll see some shears.
Too late.
They left your phone.
No foxes allowed.
Who wants to record on this, bro?
You?
Nope.
Why not?
This is not even a good world to record in.
I just started it. What are you talking about?
You have a cave. This is not a house. Hey, I'll kill him. What is this?
Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Bye bye.